Okay, so here's a quiz. Depth first search versus breadth first search. Two questions. First, when might you want to use breadth first search instead of depth first search? And then, when might depth first search be a better choice instead of breadth first search?